When we sing about the train bound for glory, we're talking about a train bound for heaven. I am excited when I think about getting to heaven someday. The Bible tells us that heaven is a place where there's no sadness, no crying, no pain. It's a beautiful and happy place. In fact, the Bible tells us it's more beautiful than we can even imagine. And the sounds in heaven are more beautiful than we have ever heard. Well, we can only imagine what heaven is like right now. But until then, we can look for God all around us in the beautiful world He's placed us in. We can look for God right here in Storm Lake. Now, we don't see God with our eyes the way we see people or trees or buildings, but we can see what God does. We call those God sightings. I shared with you yesterday about a God sighting. Let me share another God sighting with you. Today, somebody came up and told me thank you for something I'd done, and they were a God sighting to me. You think of the people in your life who are God sightings, and tonight, when you sit around the dinner table with your family, will you share some of those God sightings with your family? You know, we worship a God who is so powerful and so good and so kind and loves us so much. Let's sing a song about the power in the blood that Jesus shed for us.